Greetings, fellow worldlings. Welcome back to Titanfall 2. We are continuing with the main story. BT and Cooper have literally just escaped by the skin of their teeth from a twisted testing facility of sorts run by this mercenary operator working for the IMC called Ash. They have defeated her and they are now back to, well, regrouping with Major Anderson. And yeah, that is where the story picks up. Cooper's logbook. A journey through the IMC dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut through some difficult terrain, but it wasn't a very good one. No more shortcuts. We have arrived at the rendezvous coordinates for Major Anderson. All we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after that is anybody's guess. Let's hope this level does not have as many platforming elements, because while I enjoyed them, they were not my cup of tea, honestly. I mean, probably because I can't handle them well enough, but I suppose if I could handle them with enough practice, I might begin enjoying them. But yeah, anyway, here we go. Effect and cause. Arriving at Anderson's rally point.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
It's too quiet. We could be walking into an ambush.
Agreed. However, close quarters recon is the sole domain of the pilot.
That's true. I make less noise than you do.
Agreed. Titans were not built for stealth.
We don't really have a lot of... One of the things that I don't really like about this game is how you cannot really hear your own footsteps as much. They're pretty muffled for the most part. No enemies in sight for now. Okay, I guess I spoke too soon there. What's going on here?
Overseer requests all teams working on the arc analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
Wait, am I from this planet here? What's going on? Excuse me? Do I have a history in this planet? Very strange.
You're forgetting he's got Hammond in his corner, so if he says we go.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
A rift in time? How does that happen?
Unknown. Militia SRS has documented several cases on other planets. A common feature of such rifts is a massive energy surge. Be careful, pilot.
Oh no. Probably gonna get taken out with the next energy surge, I feel like. Whatever that might be. I see two bots here. I don't know which one I'm supposed to take though, but yeah, I do see two bots here. I think both all roads lead to room though, so we should be able to take whichever path I do believe.
Decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race. Extending.
Well, this place is war-torn, that is for sure. This is gate right here. Or is it?
But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of human reproduction.
Okay.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending its reach and power towards a prosperous and bright future.
Mm-hmm. Well, good luck with that. I mean, even the gate there said warning. Like the entrance into the duct. I did not get an opportunity to see what was on the inside before I jumped out.
Reminder, identification credentials must be displayed at all times.
Oh no. What the hell? I do not like whatever that is. This is practically... What? Just...
happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory.
So where am I supposed to go from here? I mean, I can see a path to jump down there, but I don't know.
I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans.
They must be. Now, the only... I mean, there is another explanation that we were here before. However, I honestly don't know how to go beyond this area because... Oh no.
Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
Okay, so I'm guessing this is like a stealth section. That is B7274, or BT in short. I'm trying to be as sneaky as possible, but if I have to run, I'll run. I'll make a run for it. Enemies right on top of me. Monsters, rather. Can't call these things enemies. Oh no. Let's hope that we do not get spotted here. And what the hell is that? I see some pickups along the way. A satchel, huh? Maybe we might need that soon. Where are you headed, BT? R201, I'll take that instead of the rapid fire energy weapon. BT is walking about all carefree. I see a monster right on my path. I actually did not expect this game to take like a more stealth kind of tune. I'm keeping my LMG equipped because, well, in case I have to engage in combat. Just in case, you know, you never know. Ooh boy. Looks like something just landed there. BT, I've never been more glad to see you, but apparently...
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive.
Can I not, like... pop into you or something?
I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, what are you?
I detect sarcasm.
Good thing that this guy actually understands sarcasm. Okay, EV-8 auto and Spitfire. Nice combination. R97. Actually, yeah, it's fine. Our current loadout is just fine. No need for any changes, for now at least. Need to be a little cautious here. That is a maintenance droid. Let's hope it does not attack us.
Uphold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
Pretty sure that's an enemy, but alright. Bad position to be going though. How many shots do you take to go down, son? My god. You take a lot of shots, don't you? Satchel already equipped. There are no weapons here. I thought I heard someone screaming there. Maybe it was just the...
Uphold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
Roger, roger, roger. Go in there. Anderson's helmet. Oh no. Anderson's dead. another upgrade, I guess.
BT, I found Anderson. He's in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Not exactly.
Very funny.
My intention was not humor.
Well, you certainly failed. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be something here. This is all going a little too smooth right now. What's about to go down?
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it.
Yeah, I have to be here, alright.
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you.
What?
Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, so that's why we're here.
The data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse.
Oh no.
I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access.
Alright, BT.
I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Of course you will. Of course you will. What?
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Looks like those wing creatures aren't really hostile to us, so... I don't think that really means that they're not hostile, though. Who knows? Difficult to tell at this point. Pretty sure we're going to be facing off against multiple of those beast things in this level. I don't know what to call them, but yeah, that's what I'll stick to calling them, beasts. Because that's what they look like. Bad time for a flashback. What? Good thing I didn't waste any ammo with that. Oh no. Do I have to? Alright. Holy shit, that is a lot of folks. I guess run and gun is the name of the game after all. Well, that didn't go well. This looks pretty. Right then. Shoot as many as we can. That's the mission. What just happened? I don't know if this actually helps or what, but yeah, I'm gonna do it. Okay, that helped, I guess. Even if just a little bit. Come here. Maybe you all can go boom at the same time. I don't think they're really aiming for me, are they? Okay, we need to run. Why is this gun sounding so bad right now? What? Oh, folks on the ground, I see. Well, as long as these guys are shambling about, we should be fine, I do believe. Let's see. How accurate is this gun? Not terribly accurate, no. Well, one of them actually did open up a door, so I suppose it's not all bad. I was expecting those beasts, but I come to find these guys instead, because why not? Because why not? And we are running out of weapons here. Oh no.
Personal breach of security services. Intruder may have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Yep, there's that one over there. Headshots still do work, thankfully. I don't know how well they're gonna work, but yeah, they do work, thankfully. But I honestly thought that,
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. The intruder has some kind of advanced tech and is slaughtering our response teams. Tyler in Wildlife Research said two teams were taken out at the elevator banks in a matter of seconds. By one guy.
Damn. Sort of similar to what happened, what we just did right now. I guess must have been an SRS pilot then. I was getting ready for action back then. Oh no. Let's just change over to the flatline. What's the other gun? Mastiff? Yeah, I think I've already used this gun and didn't like it as such. I suppose that makes sense. So these glitches are helping us advance, which is a good thing. But I honestly thought that that was a different part of the level though, a different building. BT7274 audio transcription. Military SRS, sorry, Militia SRS Command Eyes Only. Operation 217. Situation. Massive energy blast detected on planet Typhon. IMC Ares Division comms intercepted. Unidentified archaeological discovery. Okay, now this thing is getting weirder. By the second, this entire level. I mean, I suppose this is where we are entering the domain of science fiction. Reminds me of Crisis, to be honest, the story at this point. Mission. Infiltrate Typhon facility. Gather intel. Discover source of energy blast. Report to CDR Cyrobrix. Alright, let's get this. And that, I suppose, is Anderson's bottom half.
Sorry, Anderson.
What? Seriously? So this is like a module for us, isn't it?
Research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point due to a minor security breach.
This is nice.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
We last spotted him heading towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the AMs evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
This is nice. This is really nice. Whoops, whoops. Did not mean to shoot them, but here we are. Looks like we're gonna have to travel through there anyway. I'm curious to see what that is. Looks like we need to find out an alternate path through this.
No,
This is nice. This gun is nice. I like the response on this. Do not shoot them. Excuse me? Alright, I guess I need to travel back in time, or forward in time. Through here, I guess. Oh, no.
Control, we've initiated contact with the intruder.
How?
Movement is erratic.
Anyone hear that? Check sectors.
Will Dr. Colby Marvin please report to Robotic Engineering for design review? Dr. Colby Marvin...
We're through now, aren't we? Whatever that was. So I guess at this point we're no longer using that thing to cloak anymore, we're just using it to time travel. Okay, we should probably back off from there. I don't want to stay there. Or not, maybe that's the... thing we can do at this point. EVA-8. What am I supposed to do now? This way, hopefully. I do not want to face off against those beasts there. That is for certain. Okay, now we're getting back to some traditional parkour, finally. And just when I said that I do not want to face off against those beasts, I find one right in my face. Pretty sure I could grab some supplies there. If I was to travel back in time. Let's do that. Hi. What do we have here? Satchel and EVA-8. That's it. Well, I could sort of just, I suppose, do this instead. Or not. Who knows? Don't think we actually need to fight these guys, so I'll just go ahead and switch back in time. Whoops. I should really be confirming my... Oh, come on. Cover shooter. Cover shooting is the basics. You can't really go wrong with that. Who's shooting me with thermite rounds, sir? And who managed to get me through cover there? Yeah, you go ahead and try a frag. I'll blow this thing up in your face instead. I guess that's a massive, huh? How are we supposed to get up there again? Not through here? We can't come here, is it? Looks like all we have remaining are frags. Okay, are we supposed to head up there then? Does not seem to be the case, no. Looks like I need to... Oh yeah, we can go inside the elevator and switch back to the old time, you know? This elevator perhaps? No need to fight unnecessarily is basically what I believe. Pretty sure I could just ride that rope up, but yeah, exactly. Why bother this if we waste our time doing parkour when we can just... Yeah, that's not what I meant to do there. Yeah, so like I was saying, why pointlessly waste our time doing parkour when we don't really need to do that? Now we are stuck at the bottom of nowhere. Well, not that going there does not really get us anywhere. This one now. Excuse me there. Well, only one way through, I suppose.
We have to leave.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
If you say so, sir. If you say so.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Right then. No, 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 no. Wait, why am I getting so much input lag here? It's like I'm getting like a ton of input lag for whatever reason. Ah, 201. Do I want to change guns here? Yeah, magnetic grenade launcher. No, I do not really want that gun. I have enough ammo for this. I don't really need to change guns right now. So at this stage, I think I... probably head back out. Let me just see what these, what else there is. Satchels have really superior explosive power, so I just... prefer using them instead.
We don't test the arc's power now. We may never have another chance. Zulu 6, prep the arc for delivery.
Oh no. What have I done? Nothing much, I just fell through the cracks there, that's all. Now why did I come here? Probably to get over here. No, you have not spotted the target above. Don't lie to me. Alright, here goes nothing. Switch. You're fucked. How did that feel? Huh? Good? Bad? Did you feel anything with that? I don't know whether that was hostile war or not, but I'm not gonna stand around and take the risk there.
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapon's power source is called the Arc. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Arc must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Arc prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Oh shit! Yeah, good thing I took that thing out. No, 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 no grenade launches. What are you guys? Like, you guys are like bots. What the fuck was that? That wasn't like anything I've ever seen before. Oh no. We're not going there right now. Saved by the bell. That's what we are. Literally saved by the bell there. I see some of those shambling robots over there. And boy. I see something up there though. That is a tick. Okay. Might be useful down the line, but for now I would rather take use the satchel instead.
Dr. Ehrenberg, log 11.4. Further research still leaves questions about the fold weapon and its intended purpose. I don't think we're using it right, and that may cause a problem. Marder thinks it's worth it. Well, I'm going on record. This is a bad idea.
That's it. A good time to run. As far away from those things as possible. I don't know where I'm going, just that I'm going somewhere. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to go down there, so I'll just stay here.
Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
I guess we switch back now? Seems to be the only thing that makes sense. This is a pretty interesting level, to be honest. I see something there. These things seem to be harmless to us, so I'm not gonna sweat it much. Question is, how do I get there? Mid-air change, huh?
Marder's log 21B, human specimen 3.4. The experiments on the IMS Odyssey's colonists are underway. Soon we will discover the long-lasting effects the Ark has on organic matter and brain function.
These guys are doing some weird kinds of experiments here. Pretty sure I can't make any of these jumps, so I guess that's the way to go. That's just a repair drone, I'll not do anything to that one. Okay, time to do this. Pretty sure I can do it smoother. I'm just not doing it. These guys are dead. I'm literally mummified in here. I'm dead. This looks pretty. Alright. Okay, I'll take my chances with these guys instead of those bots. I find these guys to be far more preferable. Oh, those bots anyway. Hemlock, huh? I'm curious to try it out. What is this gun like? Pretty sure I can't ride that, but seems to be a nice way to evade those things up there, back there. Now where are we supposed to go? Of course, I keep forgetting about the fact that we can wall run on stuff. We did get a checkpoint recently, right? There are enemies in there which I really don't really want to engage, but I can start running on this, but I don't know how it's gonna end. Let me just check this out. With this glass there? If you say so? No, there isn't. You liar. That was a blatant lie. Interesting. Oh, okay. Time to switch back.
Commencing test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Makes sense. Okay. Nope. That's not how I do that. Come on. Made it over this side, even though I did not mean to come all the way back here, but yeah. A double take, huh? I got no idea what that is, but it looks like a sniper. Twin fire sniper, yep. Burst fire assault rifle, not bad.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. I've tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking a lab underground. What can I say? I like archaeology.
I suppose that is rather evident based on whatever you've said thus far. Now, I think the path ahead is through here. If I'm not wrong. I could very well be wrong, actually. Yep. We just need to switch back as soon as we jump in. Fuck, that was intense.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony. And they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Oh, fight them, Pilot!
Good job, Anderson. Oh no.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
And how do I get there? Right, I think I'll need to. Yeah, probably. I like how he slides down the wall once he touches it. Spaceful travel. That's what's written there. This level has like a horror vibe to it. I really do like it, actually. Those things are not good.
Automated security personnel, please target all non-IMC military subjects.
BT-7274, SITREP, Operation 217. Discover IMC prototype, fold weapon test site, test ring diameter 184 meters. Damn, that's large. Power source, the Ark, location unknown. Why is it that every single weapon of mass destruction is known as an arc? That was the case in Splinter Cell 1 as well. Huh. If you haven't checked it out, by the way, go ahead and check it. Threat level critical. The IMC's next target is the militia homeworld of Harmony. Recommendation. The full-scale fold weapon cannot function without the arc. Track the arc in the present using a scan of it from the past.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the arc's energy signature.
That's interesting. I do not think that was Okay, that's a nice start, I guess. This is pretty nutless.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Nice!
1214, hostile.
So red headshots are just... red indicators are just headshots and that's it. I think I should start thinking more like a pilot. Come on, move. I don't know why I got slowed down there. Are you dead yet? No? Oh shit! I guess time traveling here makes sense. For the time being. Come on, move. I haven't got all day. Main doors are open and I am out.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
Where is it?
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
I can see that. I can see that unfolding as we speak. Maybe fights aren't all that unavoidable from the looks of things. You're essentially digging your own grave by using a shield against me.
Uphold the mission.
Holy shit! Pretty sure I could just warp to the future here at this point, but you know what, let us try that. I'm inside one of these creatures here. What gun are we using here again? I have no idea. Looks like we will have to eliminate those guys anyway. There is one of those guys in there, huh? Bad place to be. That makes more sense. Just destroy them in the future instead of in the past.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I've marked it on your HUD.
On it. Let's see. Hope you survive, BT. Let's hope you survive. That is my only hope. That's a fancy way to hack it.
Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Too late, I suppose. Because, well, the intruder has almost already reached the Ark here. I like this time travel mechanic. Wait, Hemlock. But what did I pick up here? What do I have with me? EVA 8 and R97. I actually like this gun, so I'll just use this. As I see it. BT!
Transferring controls to pilot.
Now, I would rather, instead of using tone, actually I can use tone. It's not that bad, to be honest. Brute. Doesn't seem that bad actually.
flight core ready.
You know what? Let's use Scorch. Go ahead and melt the thermite, son. I have no idea what that Legion is doing over there, but yeah. What the fuck are those things? Anyway, this is all I really want. To be able to come out here. Actually, let us change the... yeah, change the tool. And blast away these guys. Now that is apparently where we have to reach in the end. Pretty sure I can't jump that gap, so... went back at a bad time, I suppose. Where are we? In the fracture of time and space there? Holy shit, this looks amazing. This is like a wallpaper moment. This is freaky. This is amazing. We're literally stuck in a moment in time. And who is this well executed? Really well executed. So where am I going? This way? That way? No way? There's like one of those small beasts there. I walked through that thing. Strangely enough. I guess I'm not supposed to go there. Ah. I was supposed to go straight. This is strange, this is really strange. But pretty much the exact sci-fi elements that we play sci-fi games for. Immensely well executed. This is amazingly executed. I have no idea what that is. Ah, that's the Ark. Okay, time to get out of there now.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
This was a nice mechanic, a very nice mechanic there.